We have another back UPS here. It's the back UPS RS500. Okay, we're gonna check if this one has a replaceable battery. At the back, you will see the outlets plus the battery connector, but nothing here where you can push or slide out and remove the internal battery. Underneath, nothing as well. Okay, there's no battery cover that you can remove. So that means that this back UPS here, backup RS500, does not have a user replaceable battery. Okay,